Hi students, welcome to MCRT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 6th standard maths chapter 1 exercise 1.3. First question, we are going to round off the given numbers by general rule. The meaning of general rule, if it is 3 digit number we have to round off to nearest 100. If it is a 4 digit number we have to round off to nearest 1000. That's all. Now we are going to see it. So the first number is 730 plus 998. This is 3 digit number, so we are going to round off to nearest 100. Here 730. So 10th place is 3. When 3 is coming, we have to choose previous 0, previous 100. Here previous 100 is 700. Next 998. Here 9, in the 10th place 9 is there. 9 is coming here, so next 100. Here next 100 is 1000. And this is addition, so we are finding we are adding these two. When we are adding 0 plus 0, 0, 7 plus 0 is equal to 7, 1, so 1700. Now next sum, option B, 796 minus 314. This is also 3 digits number, so we are going to convert nearest 100. Here 10th place is 9, so when 9 is coming we have to choose next 100. Next 100 is 800. And next 314, 10th place is 1. When 1 is coming, previous 100 only we have to choose. Previous 100 is 300. And we have to find the difference, so we are subtracting. When we are dividing, we are getting answer is 500. And next option C, here they have given 5 digit number. When they are giving 5 digit number or 4 digit number, we can round off to nearest 1000. So now 12904 is given. We are going to check it that when we are rounding off to nearest 1000, hundreds place we have to check it. Here hundreds place is 9. When 9 is coming, next 1000 we have to choose. Next 1000 is 13000. And next option 2888, nearest 1000. Here hundreds place is 8. When 8 is coming, next 1000 we have to choose. Next 1000 is 3000. So when we are adding these two, we will get 16000. So round off value is 16000. And next option D, 28,292 minus 21,496. This is also 5 digit number, so we have to convert into nearest 1000. When nearest 1000, we have to check it. We have to check that number 8. We have to check this number 2. When 2 is coming, previous 0 we have to choose. So previous 0 is 28,000. Next minus this one, so 21,496. Hundreds place is 4. When 4 is coming, we have to choose the previous 1000. Previous 1000 is 21,000. We are subtracting this. So 28,000 minus 21,000 is equal to 7,000. So that's all. If you are having any doubts, kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Thank you.